which team is yours? Where are you from? So you were driving into here going, where the hell am I at?
I've actually been here.
Okay, so yeah, I've never been here before. So we're coming down that road when it's dark, and I'm like, you got to be kidding me, right?
Yeah. I have three grown kids, and we have an ex-baby. So, my oldest 15 years ago, we were talking about how to play basketball. I came up here every summer for basketball.
Okay. How long has this place been here? That's how this building?
No, this building's here. This building wasn't here.
I saw the outside stuff down there.
Okay. They used to play outside in the
summer. There's like little bungalow sleepover places down there. I looked at them. I'm like, that looks like a little like sleepover kind of thing.
You know, they have heavens, right?
Yeah.
This is family's home.
Oh.
It's a mother's camp. This is your dad.
Yeah, well, it makes it tough why he wants to be around his there in Morgantown and stuff like that. He's not far from home.
This building,
I did not know that.
It was actually one of my high school gym rooms.
It looked like somebody just had a farm. Yeah, let's put a building up there and put some basketball. Yeah, no, one of those kind of things. We're still building up there.
This kid will love that business. He always complained about playing outside in the middle of the
night. Oh, yeah.
In the summer.
Baking.
He said it was nonstop. He said,
you just ran and ran, huh?
You're either sitting on the plane, or sitting on the plane.
Probably gets all the privileges then too, you know what I mean? The baby. I get it.
They've already done three oldest already from that. The youngest is probably three.
Oh yeah, I better have a Range Rover before they do. Oh, what was that? All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I am. His daughter's over there.
I'm not into 16. Maybe he doesn't
know. Right?
I'm not sure. Yeah.
You
are
now.
Are you still in the
game? How many are out there? Oh! I didn't even see anything. I just...
For us, it's only done in the court.
So really, this is only... These are the only two courts for 16.
Gotcha. We weren't even supposed to be there. We were supposed to be at the Columbus Convention Center.
Yeah,
I directly signed up. He said, literally, the minute they do it, he signed us up. And somehow we ended up
I don't think we were coming. This one we were supposed to be at. We were scheduled, I guess, the whole time for this one. But I guess they just canceled the one at the Pittsburgh. And that convention study. They canceled that, yeah. They do not want to go to Pittsburgh at the convention study. That just got canceled, I saw. So then they were sending us back up to Sandusky.
They were there too. Yeah.
This weekend, they're riding two teams.
So each team had to have one.
Now, a bunch of our teams are up in Detroit. I'm wondering what they're doing up there. Two pairs per team. And then you come here and it's like, yeah, hey, come on in.
We played in our band as well.
Okay.
It was like just like this. Like nobody's talking to us. It's not like it's last year again.
You just hope it doesn't hit the fan afterwards. That's all. groove at this point.
Yeah.